If you want to close Google Form responses on phone, first open any browser. For now, I'm opening Google Chrome and just type Google Forms and open this first link, Google Form sign in, and sign in to your Google Form email ID. And I will give this website link in the description. If you click that, it will redirect into this site. Now click these three dots on the Chrome browser, not Google Forms, this top one. Swipe down, and here you can see the option desktop sign. Click that. Now it's changed. Now open the Google Form you want to close responses. For now, I open this first one. Now I zoom a bit, and at the top you can see this filter like icon. Click that. So this is here. You can see accepting responses toggled on. Just click this to off. After this, if anyone open your Google Form link, they will see this message: this form is no longer accepting responses. If you want to edit the text, click edit. Here type what you want to say, expired, like that, and click save. After this, you won't accept any Google Form responses. And there is another way you can do that. Click these three dots and click unpublish form. If you click unpublish, if anyone click your Google Form link, they will see a blank page where Google Form will be totally off. Yeah, this is how we need to close Google Form responses on mobile.